All right, here we are. 1997. The 1997 Eurovan. We're going to be replacing the pop-up canvas. You can see there's been a few rips on this side and there's rips on the other side. A little moldy in the back. We're going to be taking those screws working from the middle here up to the front. Do that on both sides. Then we'll go to the back. Get the top channel out of there. It's gonna be a little tight in here, but I think we can reach in with a hand screwdriver and get that. Plan is to finish up with the bottom channel all the way around, take the canvas out, and put the new one on. Some of the screws on the bottom are behind. That's why we're taking this off.
Yeah.
Okay, now the bottom screws right along here are gonna be easy enough. All right, that'll make getting to the bottom and the top screws simple.
So much easier.
For future reference, there's a little bit of a bunch up right here on the front corner. So we'll try to do the same thing with the other one. You see there's silicone underneath there. I guess we'll do the same thing.
Cap back here, spread his bolts.
Okay, we're labeling the track so we'll know which one goes where.
Yeah, this is good.
Okay, check it out.
Brackets are coming off.
Ready?
Yep.
Here it comes.
Here comes the bracket. Okay.
You just tear it off. We might need a razor blade to get it started.
Okay, now we're going to try to get the canvas off. It's a circle, so it's going to have to go up over the top.
Okay, let's just fasten this.
Yeah.
The back part has been loosened, so it's going. Yep. Okay.
Is it coming through? I can't see from my perspective.
Yeah, twisted. There it goes, twisted. All right, the first two screws in the upper back are on. Pull that tight before you push the punch through. I mean, it just needs to not have any wrinkles. It doesn't need to be like super drum tight. There goes the punch. There goes the screw in. That power screwdriver is key. Okay, centering the bottom bracket. Couple of the screws are little tough. They spin in their slots, so we upgraded to number 10s.